on behalf of the great state of Illinois, crossroads of a nation, land of Lincoln, let me express my deepest gratitude for the privilege of addressing this convention. Tonight is a particular honor for me because, let's face it, my presence on this stage is pretty unlikely. My father was a foreign student, born and raised in a small village in Kenya. He grew up herding goats, went to school in a tin roof shack. His father, my grandfather, was a cook, a domestic servant to the British. But my grandfather had larger dreams for his son.
What's going on, everybody? This is your boy Invincible Giz Morris. This is YouTube challenge number... That's right, y'all. We have made YouTube challenge number 6. So, for those people who are new to the family, let me explain to you what a YouTube challenge is. YouTube challenge. What happens is, I give you a challenge, I give you a day to complete it by, and you do it. Very, very simple. YouTube challenge number 6. You guys know it's going to be political. Right? So this is the thing that I would love for everyone to do. Register to vote. That should be what you do on your own. Your YouTube challenge. Find someone and help them register to vote. We are at a point in history to where if we don't do what's necessary to put the right people, person, and persons in office, it's going to set us back 200 years. Never before has a candidate of a minority race come this far in the presidential election. Today I registered 109 people here in Florence County, South Carolina. That's my job. That's what I'm supposed to do. No, I'm not asking you to do 109. I am asking you to do one person. Now, unlike the other YouTube challenges, your YouTube challenge normally is asked to be complete within the same month of the challenge. October 4th is the deadline for this challenge, 5 p.m. I'm excited because I know that you guys can do it. I believe in you. And the thing about it is, when you're talking to people about registering to vote, even if you're re-registering someone who's not sure, make sure that people know that they're registered. Make sure that you know that you're registered. Y'all, there is no excuse for you not to want to be registered. The next part of this challenge is going to come in October when, and I can already try to give you a little hint to it or actually tell you what it is. It's for you to do early voting or absentee voting, okay? You can go ahead and start doing your research. This is what it looks like here in South Carolina, absentee voting in South Carolina. And as you see on the back, it has contact information. But every state has it. If you're watching YouTube, you have the capabilities and the availability to go look at your state and county board of elections. Your life and your future are too important for you not to do this. Your life and your future are too important for you not to do this. YouTube challenge number 6. Register yourself, which is what you should do. That's not the challenge. But go get someone else. All right? There are some laws that are a little confusing for some people. If you are a felon or was a felon and you're off papers, You've served your time. Depending on the crime, you may be able to register to vote. If you have been arrested but not convicted of that crime, and it may be a felony, but you're not convicted, you are eligible to vote. Ladies, gentlemen, we have family members, we have friends, we got church members, we have next door neighbors. Do not let this opportunity pass us by. That's it. That's YouTube challenge number 6. Of course, I'm going to be back with some more information for you guys, but if you can, please go to your local Board of Elections, county, state website. The information is there. Do not let the opportunity for you to make a change in your life, number one. Number two, help be a part of making history. And just your all-out duty as a citizen of the United States of America. I don't know if you guys remember, but in South Africa, remember when people stood in long lines to vote for Nelson Mandela? Yeah, this election is going to be long lines, which is why I'm speaking about absentee ballot or early voting. But it's worth it to make a difference in your life. Okay, that's it. I'm done. hi, you guys. Hope all is well. I haven't been able to respond like I normally am on YouTube when you guys leave messages. Know that I am reading them. Thank you all so very much for the love, the good vibes, the hugs, and all of that stuff. I really, really appreciate it. I need it when I look at it. And y'all stay prayed up. Pray for me. I'm praying for y'all. Pray for the candidate of your choice. And I'm praying for the candidate of mine. And I want to come back and do a video about South Carolina. Y'all, it is funny. It is fun. And all that good kind of stuff. Okay, I'm talking a lot. I love you. Bye.